Hey everybody, Quint Lears with the National Sales and Marketing Council. I'm a proud SMC member. We are here at Sales Central. Marsu, Haffner, how are things going here at Sales Central?
We are having a great time. The best speakers are here at Sales Central. We just heard Roland Nersey. He did a phenomenal job. And I really enjoyed the, you didn't ask me this question, but the Super Bowl sales rally was probably the best I've seen since Tom Ritchie. It was excellent.
Thanks for mentioning Tom Ritchie. You know, he's one of my men. He's been had a huge impact on my life. And he's actually, I don't know if you know this, he's still training. I called him the other day, and he's like, yeah, I'm doing a training in Tennessee. And he's on the front lines. He's traveling. He's reading books.
We meet with him every time we're in Houston. We meet and see Tom Ritchie. I mean, he is an incredible speaker. You know, I ran a team of over 100 salespeople for a builder. I was there for 20 years, and I had every speaker come in. You know, I didn't have just one all year. I had every single speaker that was on the circuit. I always had Tom Ritchie. I always had Nikki Joy. I always had Bob Schultz. I had them all. Even Roland Nersey came and trained my team.
You it's
know,
big.
He was with us.
And, so. You know, it's what's neat is, I mean, we have brand new people, marketing people, sales people, newbies. We have people that have been in the business. How long have you been in the business?
Over 30 years. I was 20 years with a home builder. And then I traveled the world for a couple of years. And then Ralph and I are starting our seventh year in November as Sales Solve Everything. So I've been in a long time.
Well, and so
I sold encyclopedias. I don't know if you know this about me. I knocked on doors for 8 years for World Book Encyclopedia. I had the largest division in the country at the end of that. So I hired and built the largest team at World Book Encyclopedia.
That's amazing. So what I wanted to say is it's so cool to see people here involved in NHB that are still learning. And let me talk about Tom Ritchie for a moment, because I would follow him like a little kid when he was, you know, this is 8 years ago. And I thought, you know, my feet are hurting, I'm tired. And he would come and say, oh, Quint, we got to go to this session and that session, next person. And I'm like, are you kidding me? I mean, you know, he's been in the business 50 years, still learning, still training. I admire that about you. Talk about Sales Solve Everything.
You know, we started our company, like I said, 6 years ago, Sales Solve Everything. And my dream in life was always to start my own new home sales training company. My dream in life was to start my own new home sales training company, and that's what we did 6 years ago. So Ralph and I started Sales Solve Everything because really every builder that you're with, they need sales, and they always say why? Because sales solve everything, right? And so our engineer or attorney or somebody said, why don't you just use that? It was going to be our tagline, and we said it's too long. You know, I wanted salesmen wanted, because salesmen are always wanted, aren't they? It was taken. So the attorney or whatever said, why don't you just use Sales Solve Everything? So that's how we came up with the name. We have new home sales schools in Dallas. That was the goal, to start new home sales schools. We train people for the industry. So, and then we do placement. We never, we don't recruit, so we're not a headhunter. We don't take anybody from a builder, but we do train people for the industry. Just like we need to train trades, we need to train sales professionals, because a lot of us are getting older, right? And so we train people for the industry. We have a 3-day comprehensive school where we teach everything from everything Tom Ritchie taught us, from blueprints to finance. We take them out in the field. We teach model demo. And we also teach them how to close, negotiate, handle concerns, everything they need to know. Then we have a 2-day pro school where it's all role play. If you believe it or not, we have like 20 or 30 different builders send their pros. They have to be in the industry, and we role play 4 topics. How do you build value? How do you negotiate? How do you close? And how do you handle concerns? And they literally, at the end of these 2 days, have to come up and pick a concern they've got to deal with, a negotiating strategy. They've got to pick a close, and they've got to pick something they've got to build value on in their presentation, and they compete. And so, it is phenomenal.
So what I want to tell you is, neat to see you, that you're an expert, but you're here still learning. Give me some techniques. So
let me tell you what I learned today. This was so exciting. See, I love speakers. I'm a speaker. That's who I am and what I do and what I love. It's my passion and my gift. But I love to hear speakers. I don't listen. It's fun because I used to listen for my team. I would come to the builder show and I'd listen for my team because I had 100 people I had to go back and train. But now I can listen for me. And that's what's more fun. Like today I learned, I don't remember which speaker, but I learned that you have to take responsibility. So if I'm not making enough calls in my own business, I have to say, I'm not making enough calls. I can't blame it on anything else. I have to, if I'm not closing a deal, I have to say, I didn't close that deal. That was my problem. I have to take responsibility and start closing better. So I like to grow too. I'm a salesman. I'm a trainer, but I'm a salesman. So I learned a lot today. You know, I really did.
Yeah, and you know what, so it's not just builders. There's actually sales trainers coming here to network. How has Sales Central, how has the Builder Show impacted you and your career?
I have come to the Builder Show my whole life. I mean, since I got in with a home builder, I was with Grand Homes for over 20 years. We came every single year. So every year we came to grow and to learn. I mean, that's how I think I've learned the business. A lot of times we teach things and we're saying we don't even know how to give it credit. We know we didn't write it, but we know somebody taught it to us. And a lot of times it goes back to whether I said Bob Schultz, Tom Ritchie, Charles Clark, are you kidding me? Every time I heard Charles Clark, I'd say someday I'm going to teach personality. And that's what I do today. One of my specialties is personality and negotiating. I love to teach how to negotiate, and I do negotiating tips from around the world, because when I retired to start writing and prepare for this company, I took my daughter on a round-the-world cruise for 4.5 months. We went on a cruise ship, took her out of school, and I watched and learned how people negotiate all over the world. So
that's great. And you know, we're talking about Charles Clark III with Bulls, Owls,
yes,
Lambs.
Excuse me.
Bulls, Owls, Lambs, and Tigers. I didn't want you getting confused with
no,
the first.
No, it's definitely Charles Clark III, right?
No, but you know, I went through that program, fascinating, and it really revolutionized, and it kind of changed my perspective of personality. Like, no, you got to train this way, you got to sell this way, no, to that type.
Yeah.
So it made it more specific, and one of the slogans I like, if you want to be terrific, you got to be specific.
Yeah.
So the program's going well.
Let me tell you, let's go back to personality just for a second so I can say this. Most of us have a blend of two different personalities of the four. There's actually, if you study personality way back to Hippocrates and Socrates, there's five personalities. The fifth is crazy. Honest to goodness. They never talk about the fifth. There's four. So you probably have a blend of two. You're selling to people, Quint, that are like you. There's no problem with that. You connect with them, they connect with you, you sell them. What the focus in teaching personality is, learn to sell the people not like you. Because a lot of times you don't like those people. A lot of times you say, oh, they're just tire kickers. No, you didn't connect with them because you didn't become like them. So that's what personality does.
That's
so,
great. We're talking about the sanguine, melancholy, phlegmatic, choleric.
I learned that from the Greek. I really did. I read a book by Florence Littauer, and that's how I learned it. I went back to the phlegmatic, sanguine, choleric, and that's how.
Another good book is Why You Act the Way You Do by Timothy LaHaye. The four temperaments.
Yeah, the four temperaments.
So we're getting a little bit distracted, but part of this is the mastermind. You get with, and we just go back and forth and share techniques. Nobody wants to hide anything. So, Marcy, thanks for being on the program. Any last shout-outs?
I'm just so glad to meet you finally, and we'll look forward to seeing you in Dallas at our epic event.
Thank you, Marcy. Awesome.
Great, thanks.